car. Any of you guys want to do a project car? Just don't. This is why I don't buy used cars.
This is the point of the car, though, man. To go through trials and tribulations.
No, Dave. Off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town, if nothing knows. This is Kevin Van Boris back with another Magnum video today, baby! Project Stepchild is going down. So, ran to O'Reilly's to grab some nitro gloves. That way, we're going to be working gas today. I really don't want the smell of gas on my hands. Also got this really old hoodie and an old beanie on. So, that way, because it is 40 degrees outside. Really cold. But, we're going to change the fuel pump today. Hopefully, that's the issue. David's also going to fix the one fuel line connector that he ended up breaking. No big deal. That was like $8. Fuel pump was like $130. So hopefully everything goes right today. So grab a bang, relax, chill, and let's get into today's video.
Duff. That's of shit. Should have bought a coyote.
Coyote.
So, there's not enough tick in this motor for me.
So we're cleaning all this shit out, but we're going to retake this off. Should be fairly easy. And, it shouldn't be too bad to change out. So, we got, God, this shit is, this, I cannot wait to gut this car. It's just disgusting. I feel like I've got AIDS.
I broke shit.
Yeah, Dave broke this fuel line off.
Guys, Van Boris Fuel Systems back at it again.
So, you see that little piece? It's nice, right?
Dude, this is custom made.
So, Dave broke this fucking thing. So luckily, shout out to the retards at fucking O'Reilly's.
What? You know why married men last longer? No, I don't. They jack off more?
I don't know, man. So
I really want to cut this out. It's way too long.
Well, let's just try it, though, yeah?
Or do you want? We need to clamp it, too.
So yeah,
let's cut it real quick.
It's okay. Well, you do that, I'm going to hook up the battery. So we're going to pull down these seats. So the problem is these Magnums, so the battery is unhooked, right? You can't fucking get back there from the outside. You have to go through the inside, which is fucking stupid. So I'm gonna take out all this bullshit, actually. And so now we're free back here. Is there really not a fucking latch thing back here? This is so fucking Dodge. You are really pissing me off today. I'm just gonna take all this fucking out. Huh? Somewhere. Homemade fuel line, guys.
Don't try this at home.
Do not try this at home. However, if you want your car worked on, drop that shit off at my house.
I need to cut this shit too. What? This kink in this fucking line right here. Look at this shit. I can't wait to make this so obnoxious. Just piss everybody off.
What?
Yes.
I've got a certified Bobcat Vermeer mechanic here. He's fucked up shit before, but he's gonna fix this.
Fuel pump won't work. We'll send power directly to it.
The old spark. That's all you need, Bobby.
Wait, now we don't have power to it?
No, it's just checking the ground.
Oh.
So those two are ground. So these other ones. Crank on it and see what it does.
No, we got. You. We had power to that one. When it cranked, it got power to that one.
Well, because it'll turn on.
It tries to crank, it just can't turn over.
See, watch, when it's on this one on the signal,
mm-hmm.
and he cranks it, it's getting voltage when it cranks.
But I think it's only because one of them is live and one of them's when you turn it on. We're learning as you guys are today.
But it's not on, is it trying to start or is it just like...
Look, ready?
Probably ask yourself, what the fuck are you doing?
Well, battery is dead in the Magnum
because we've been cranking it too long, so we're gonna scoot this motherfucker up right there, and then I'll tell you guys in a second. But basically, for some odd reason, well, I know all you can see is this fucking wire, but we're gonna hook this up. This is the fuel line, fuel pump, power line. We haven't had power to that fuel pump, so battery's dead. We're gonna hook it up to the Trackhawk and see if we can actually turn this over and see if I think I know what the problem is,
because I'm such a fucking mechanic. Stay tuned.
Say a fucking prayer. That's still dead. Damn, I think this battery might be too dead. Shit. We'll let this charge for a minute and see if this can, because it's like, it's dead. So, we'll let it charge for a sec. If not, we'll go get a new battery. So, project car. Anyways, so, I hooked up the fuel pump directly to the battery, which solved the issue of the fuel pump getting no power. So it actually almost turned on twice. So what I did was I checked out the fuel pump sending unit, which if you guys don't know, I think it's all Dodges have two. It's like the fuel pump's on one side and then you got the fuel sending unit on the other side. You can't change the fuel filter alone on these cars. You have to buy the whole assembly. So instead of being patient and ordering it on Amazon for like $80 or whatever it was, I went to AutoZone and paid $240. We're gonna see if this fixes the problem, because when I opened up the fuel sending unit, like there was no fuel coming out of it, which makes me suspect that the fuel is going across from the fuel pump to the fuel sending unit, but there's no fuel getting pumped into the actual car, if that makes sense. So we're gonna replace this, and the reason I went with AutoZone instead of Amazon is because God forbid this happens again, and then I can just take it out, return it, because they have, AutoZone does have really good warranties on their shit. So what I have to do is you gotta buy string, which I bought shoestring because no one sells string for some odd reason, and the fuel lines run across from one pump to the other pump. So basically, what I'm gonna do is unplug it from the actual fuel pump, which I should've just done this in the first fucking place when I replaced the fuel pump. If you're replacing the fuel pump, just replace the fuel sending unit, save you a lot of trouble. Anyways, I'm gonna open up the fuel pump side, take off the lines from the fuel pump, which there's three of them, and then drag that motherfucker out. So what you gotta do is put the string around it, tighten it up, pull it out, have the string left on one side, then put the new fuel pump lines, restring those to the end of it, and then you can just pull the string through instead of trying to figure out how the fuck you're gonna do it. That's basically what I'm gonna be doing right now. So wish me luck. Hopefully this works. We almost, like, it almost turned over for the first time in a little bit. So we're getting closer. We're gonna replace this. Hopefully this works. If not, then we're gonna start diagnosing some other stuff. So, here we go. I'm talking about, you just drag the string through, and then it starts pulling all this shit in.
We're charging the battery again.
We think we have an issue with the actual pigtail of the fuel pump. We're gonna try cleaning it off. So what doesn't make sense to me is we have power to the actual plug, but then when you put the plug into the top hat, and we've changed both top hats, mind you. We've done the new one and the old one. The fuel pump doesn't turn on, but we have power to the actual connector. So we're gonna grab some electrical cleaner and see if that helps. If not, I'm just gonna drive this fucking thing off a cliff. I don't care.
1,000 subscribers.
Wow, what has he done for me?
Oh.
He put a CA sticker on his car. Fuck Joe Young. Joseph Young, I hope you watched this part of the video.
He's gonna come over and help us if we didn't get started.
Oh, now? 4 days later?
Where's your head mechanic Branson? You can't fix an ice tank, Branson?
He's balls deep inside Alyssa.
Okay.
What? Is he not? Would you agree or disagree?
This is a family channel, man.
For who?
Guys, come over to my channel. It's family oriented. We don't use cuss words. Maybe one here and there when we're very frustrated.
Yeah, I like when you say frickin'. It's frickin' pissing me off.
This thing has frickin' got me pissed.
So we're at a junkyard thing.
We're at a freaking junkyard. We gotta get this little piggy tail for the little Maggie numb. And after Kevin realizes this works, we're LS swapping it. It's out. Yo, Dodge sucked in 08. 05 to 08.
Terrible. Alright, we got it. It was free. So thank you, Leo.
Who the fuck is Leo? I mean, who the frick is Leo?
Freaking.
Okay. 1, 2, 3!
No, this is a family channel. We don't street race. All right, so David is connecting these real quick.
Freaking A, dude.
So we have brand new fuel pump assembly.
Got two balls on the way.
Yeah.
Guys, 7681 Canyon Drive. Send us two two.
Send us two Chinese Asian boys.
Fuck this fucking
hey, man, we need a good interior. Come on. Don't ruin the project. Like, look how big his arms are. He can't even break it. It's like, leave it out the window.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
it's got a... Oh shit. That's not good.
Oh, it's that's a light.
You're an idiot. You go, okay. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to cut that like real soon because there's gas here.
We need to pull up on someone and race them.
Let's find someone to race.
Oh, the horn works.
The horn works, but the speedometer does? Oh no, the RPM's
done. RPM's done. You don't need that.
Someone to race us.
Oh, we got one headlight out. Sick.
Really?
Yeah. I'm like, oh. It wants to come on. It wants
to. Get a little kick.
There we go. Oh.
Oh, I see it. We have tons of wiring issues with this car. It's awesome.
Shout out Mercedes-Benz.
It's a rat.
What is she doing?
She's doing her makeup.
Brakes aren't very good.
Oh, great.
Freeway?
No, not the freeway. Let's go to the parking lot and do a burnout. We need to drag you so we can test 0-60 time.
See, look, this is, look at this. This is nice.
It's cruising, man.
Oh, shit.
Brakes are not so good.
All right, guys. As you can see, we got the Magnum fucking running, finally. So, I'm excited for the next video.
Are you excited about the Magnum finally running?
Oh, so excited.
So, luckily we got it right in time because Rachel was getting hungry. So, anyways, thank you guys for following along. I almost said fuck this car today. It was frustrating, and it is what it is, though. There'll be a lot more frustrating days, I'm sure. But anything else, Rach?
I'm tired.
Rachel's tired, so she wants to watch Game of Thrones. So we'll probably end up doing that. Even though I have no clue what's going on, I don't watch that shit. But anyways, thank you guys for watching today's video. Shout out to Branson for kind of helping. Shout out to Dave for helping. I don't know. Now it's working. So tomorrow's video is gonna be a lot of fun. You guys gotta stay. It's gonna be pretty nutty. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. My name is Kevin Van Boris. Make sure you go follow me at CaliboyKev for more exciting Magnum stuff. Project Stepchild is in full effect. We're out of this bitch.